think I got that settled. Sorry, I had to. When I get my tablet running, I have to get on a step stool and put it up there and then get down. But those of you that saw yesterday's video, I did some tiles without a lot of luck and had the paint just basically wash off. I found these tiles my husband had away. They're like bathroom tiles, but there's no shiny finish on them. So, I absconded with three of them and put some of the blue interference and some of the brown, black came out. It was black and white, but it kind of got mixed up. So, anyway, they kind of came out cool. So, even though 2x2 is not very big, it's still kind of pretty. And you can always put them in a frame in threes or fours or whatever number you'd like. And I thought it's definitely something different. So, that kind of made my day. They didn't seem to be washing off or chipping off. Of course, I haven't laid them in a bunch of water, but I don't need to because I want them to stay that way. So I'll give those a few days to cure, and then I'll varnish them. But right now, what I'm going to try is a mallet smash. I found, I don't even know how long ago I found this. It's all plastic, so I thought, oh, that'd be good. It won't hit too hard, and it's, you know, the paint will wash off sort of easy. I kind of made a little tray here to hopefully hold back some of the spray, but it's not wanting to cooperate. So, what I've got is hot pink from Artist Loft. And then I mix some red and orange, red and yellow together to kind of make a reddish yellow. I mean, reddish orange. My mouth and my brain are not in the same. I got some deep yellow. Need some more water. And phthalo blue. And then I have some red, and this is that color, I can't think of the word. Anyway, it's called Red Flash. It, I don't know if you can tell, but it kind of has, it shines different colors. It's by Folk Art, and I can't remember what it's called now. Just completely went out of my head. But anyway, let me get some gloves here. And I got my 10x10 on a couple of pins, or some pins, not a couple. Because I thought if I put my bars on there, it would be, that's why I took them off so I could put the circle around, try to contain the splashing of the paint. Whether I can or not is yet to be discovered. So, stuff up here, and just give this a coat of some white. This is Artist Loft white. Save some of this white. It's very thick. Of course, it's kind of chilly in here. And I'm in here in the sunroom where it's a little chilly. It's not too bad. It's not as cold as outside, that's for sure. Okay, come on. Let's get this moving along here. Get this wet just so that people go. Oh, yeah, my fingers here. That's what happens when you get, you don't have patience. You end up with paint everywhere instead of, seem to be. Make sure the sides are all covered. Trying to get a nice even coat, so once I put the other paint on, I'm not kind of not overwhelmed with white. And I saw Anne Osborne try to have a puddle smashed. And she, the puddle smash, or the hammock, the smash beat her, I guess is what I tried to say. She did not have good luck with her hammer smash, so. Having been there before where I've had to empty my canvas of all paint, which really sucks. It just really does. Okay, let's try to stay out of the light. It's not even 2 o'clock and all the sunlight is kind of out of here. It's totally ridiculous to be so dark this time of the day. I usually don't have trouble filming because I usually do it in the daytime. There. Usually the daytime is good enough, that's what I'm trying to say. Okay. I'm just going to try two places. Yellow. Some of the phthalo blue here. And as far as I can tell, this is about the same colors that and I'm having memory lapse of her name. But anyway, I'm going to put a little more pink in this one because. Okay, there's my mallet. is back here. What we got here. This may not work. My hammer's too long. Cool. I got some cool stuff right off the bat. Look at that. Cells everywhere. Why didn't I try this before? Maybe it's just, see, it looks like a flower. And hopefully, because I didn't put an awful lot of paint on here, I can cover up. I'm glad when I get that heat gun. At least I hope I will. Spread out a little without screwing it all up. Excess paint off. That red paint's called, it's the brand Folk Art, but it's called Color Shift. Oh wow. I don't know if I want to do anything else to it. Kind of fun. See, I like these flower looking things. I'm going to leave it. And it just may take 2 days to dry, but I'm not going to. I'll just keep it in the house if I have to, so it's not too hot or too chilly. But I don't want to change it. What I do want to do is another. Now, I don't know if you could see that as well, but if that don't look like Tweety Bird looking out from behind something with the blue eye or some kind of somebody. I'm quitting here where I'm ahead. I hope you liked that. It was a lot more fun than I thought it would be. So let me double check this and see if you got it all on camera, and then I'll load it up to YouTube. And thank you for being here.